Dr. Allison Miner, the Smart Eater. We are inside, socially isolated, and feeling anxious. Many of us are using food as a way to soothe anxiety, but this is a temporary solution that has negative effects, such as weight gain or feeling sluggish. How can you maintain a healthy diet during this time? I've got three suggestions for you. Number one, set yourselves up for success. If I have unhealthy foods, I'm probably going to eat them. Out of sight, out of mind is really true when it comes to eating healthy. Instead, focus on lower calorie, high nutrient dense foods like fruits and raw vegetables. While nuts are very nutritious, they tend to be high in calories, so make sure you limit those. Number two, eat three meals per day, evenly spaced about 4 to 5 hours. We get hungry every 4 to 5 hours. Eating ensures you are full and reduces the likelihood you're going to be eating those extra unnecessary calories between meals. Number three, don't focus on weight loss. We can't really control our weight, but we can control our behavior. So during this time, focus on being as healthy as you can be by eating healthy and exercising regularly. This is a good time to figure out what it means to you to be healthy. I'm Dr. Allison Miner. If you would like more information, check out my website, thesmarteater.com.